Carlos Custis.
Carlos Custis.
Carlos Custis.
Carlos Custis.
No, we're not. Not here or to anyone else.
Okay, Alan, what's your business?
I thought something fell, like I'm gonna be bed and just shook my mouth.
Strip, okay.
Again?
That was like 3 seconds.
I did, I think I did. Put it on a box.
So yeah, it was like, that was shit.
So I looked upstairs, so I thought it was just a car.
Try it.
Move it or lose it.
Yes, I'm like that.
It's like, you're the huge.
Huh? Triple K. I was such a kid.
It's like, what's something, so this way, this way.
Imagine that.
That's so late. But I have a funny.
And you want it to be hungry? I don't know, like, three sides of the box, if you're ready. So that means you have a top of the chair. Good job, I like it, it's hard.
Yeah. The sun is probably the sun.
Pretty.
And it's gonna look.
Three days ago? Really? You're just saying that because.
It scared me.
Well, three days from now, the time of the time. And like, you have that test run, if I could do one, you're like, oh, I don't like that one, start going over time, change it.
I don't know.
Well, Alan, if you're working hard, I'll sit and I'll do this. Hey, guys. Do your teamwork. Are you doing, are you doing the project on your phone?
Huh?
Oh, they were. What?
It's scary.
Okay, so I was for this one. The yellow is kind of bright. So like, she says it's like, what time is it, like before? Should be like, more information, like upcoming dates?
Yes.
Upcoming dates?
For that one?
Yeah, I was gonna go like DWA, like last day for assignments, like all that. What do you think? I was gonna do a title up here though. We need the title speech, like foreign information, upcoming dates, announcements.
It's very like bright.
I know, actually, how, you might announce me, I did bright. Should I change it? Cause I was thinking yellow and blue for like Grant's house, is what I was thinking.
Oh, that makes sense.
Should I not change it to the two black? Ray, I heard you. Number.
You have to do it right now?
Do it right now. Ray, I'm crying out. You're so mean. So y'all, I literally was trying to read the table.
I think it looks fine.
Okay, table.
You think it's fine?
Thank you. Awesome, do you mind?
It's exploding right now, my god.
Do you need like a chair or something?
Yeah.
Who's Jesus?
I'm trying not to take a stand on this one.
This crumble is about to blow up. Oh my god. Help me. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
This crumble is about to blow up. It's overheating.
Is it? It's working so hard, it's overheating?
Somewhat.
You guys hear that? Daniel's working so hard, his crumble is about to overheat.
I'm trying to get some funds.
That's how hard he's working on this assignment.
I shut down 3 times already, that's how.
Did it? See you? So your phone shut down 3 times?
How do you do this?
Oh, you're tired of your crumble? Here, throw it. Are you crying? Oh, sorry.
That's the.
$40 an hour.
How you?
of the announcements, we take up that whole section.
I'm gonna be happy.
You know what I mean? I think it's A, N, and.
But it's tight.
I'm gonna double check.
It's hungry with the phone down. It sounds big, I have to type.
My business gracious.
You want it big?
A, N, A, N, and O, U, N, yeah. So I get the announcement.
Oh, it's.
Yeah.
So you can have a.
Isn't that cool?
I found beautiful designs.
And then I have that announcement on the computer tree up behind you, because you do the spelling. Oh, that's awesome. And Jesse, great job on the control board.
You're gonna test that, that's what I told him. Hey, now we're low. You have some stays on with your fingers.
Okay, what you have?
You hit a chip. And then take them, take them. Alright, one more. Yeah.
That's perfect, that looks so nice, look at the yellow and blue around Thomas. Alright, and then, December 15th, last day for missing assignments. December 15th, last day for missing assignments, it's going on the announcement board.
Missing assignments?
Yes.
I'm convinced you can really handle these.
I said last day, I called my class, December 15th, last day for missing assignments, December 15th, last day. I don't know which one, but one last student is, went to Mr. Hernandez and said, yeah, Daniel said the last day of school was December 15th. I was like, yeah, you're kidding me.
Thanks.
I wanted to say that. December 17th, DWA. Oh, you can do it on your, sorry, sorry. I was gonna say you can do the one that's on the next announcement.
Oh.
Oh, hell. Johnny, you're still eating it on the tumbler at the same time, this is so disgusting. Who else has to use this? I'm gonna tell them all.
The sign you use number 14 on.
You're doing it on purpose, Mr.
The sign wants to do this. Another day.
December 22nd, last day of school.
Please don't tell them.
For last day.
Last day of school. Wait, did you?
Chris, don't even do that, Chris.
Can I do?
December.
Let's keep.
December 5th. What's all your teacher? Daniel said the last day of school is December 15th. So. Winter break begins.
I don't know if it's really gonna work on Google Slides. It's an actual font, look at this.
You wanna put the slides up, so you're gonna start to use slides. That's not, thanks, guys.
It lags the entire font, but you can't handle this font.
I do like the lockers announcements, okay?
Oh my god.
It's cause like, that's too big. I think everybody could read.
Well, it's a problem, it's a people in the back, it's a Johnny.
I can't make it to you.
So guys, I have a question, okay? And then Carlos, so, we're gonna come back to your name, but Carlos, what?
Carlos.
Can you guys read that announcement?
Yeah.
It's not that too small.
That's an ass mom.
That's.
December 20th, what does that say?
Oh my god.
Did you read it?
No, I'm just asking so I know if I need to write it bigger, that means box, so it's really big, so it stands out, or can you read that?
It stands out, but I can't read it.
Got it. I can see it.
I just can't.
Oh, the Sumford team.
Oh, really? You zoomed in on your phone?
Yeah. Last name is Sumford.
So do you really just rewrite it on the bottom, on the other ones?
Why is it?
I won't take your time.
Why is it the Sumford team and Sumford Bucket team?
Thank you.
One of the.
So like, yeah, one, so we, one announcement, we go in each box at the date, and we bring it to.
I do it in.
Yes, Matt, we put, guys, thank you, appreciate it.
I'll give you this.
Chronological order.
Do that.
It's a good point. So, and then, so coming back to like your business name.
Yeah, Triple K.
Am I reading that too?
Yeah, that's right.
I thought it doesn't, right?
I think that's a little.
Yeah, I think that's a very negative.
What?
Hey, it's KKK, you're like Triple K.
Me.
And that, and that's why, and that like, it's because it has the same.
Yeah.
Context to it.
Oh.
So.
K-A-R.
Triple car.
No.
But you understand what I'm saying? I know you guys did it. Hey, Angel, Carlos, Fred. Angel, Carlos, Fred. I know you guys didn't mean it. I don't even mean for it to come out that way. But unfortunately, that's what it is.
It's not even me, because it's called.
Maybe Triple C.
No, because I don't know what it's called.
It's called K.
Kids can see.
I'm staying out now. I was like, yes, Johnny, I'm not gonna tell you about the good old talk or something.
So
cool. You just burped in my face. No. Yes, Matthew? Yes, Matthew?
I think on the 23rd is when we start winter break.
What?
Yeah, winter break starts on the 23rd because they checked the student calendar on the website.
Yeah, 22nd is the last day.
Yeah.
Like 23rd officially starts it, but yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, Chris? Oh my gosh, that's it?
Yeah.
So can I ask the,
Can I check in the second one just because?
I mean, the goal cast, I have that written, but I'll turn to the docs.
Chris, you're awesome. You know I'm gonna give you a free assignment. You said that, I was gonna have a free assignment. I started by meeting that you're gonna do this. Thank you, Chris. Good job, Chris. Yes, I'm gonna help you.
Why are you shut up now?
Yes. So, and then I would just do like this. So this would be like your second, yeah.
finish yours?
Hmm?
You finish yours?
Use them all,
you have to
make
something
in the period.
What I do for it?
So
with Lily. Got to cut it for lunch.
I
yucky chicken with garlic noodles. Should have brought money for